Keira is a highly, highly intelligent and talented artist, right? And she was just being discovered by the world, but it was obvious to all of us at the time that she was going places. And Bend It Like Beckham had just come out in the States, and then to see her at the same time in the two of those flicks, I mean, I knew it right away. Plus, she would just sit up. I remember this, that in the first movie, she would have a book, and it was usually Russian lit, and everyone else is being a pirate, and she's just chilling out, reading her book, waiting for her call, and... Yeah, Keira was is a superstar talent, right? And also, you know, big credit to Jerry Bruckheimer into discovering those actors and really launching both Orlando and Keira, you know? Keira ended up with an Oscar nomination while we were on the third Pirates, right? So, true talent. But then she was reared. She was brought up to be that. She had a theatrical family, and so she'd already had done Dr. Zhivago and some pretty advanced and kind of heavy stuff for a young actress. So she was a wee bit ahead of her time, you know, really.